this part off with some poetry.
I'll go first.
Yeah,
I'm not trying to follow you. So. All right. Everyone feel good?
Yeah.
The panel is dropping gems, right? How about another round of applause for the panel? I'm going to read this poem, but BJ, I'm really excited for you to convince Black Sheep to do that remix. The down with this, down with that, even with this remix. Thank you. All the Black Sheep hits. This is called 99%er Anthem. We, the 99%, have been known for too long. It's time for a new dream. The signs explain it all. Handwritten or on computer paper. Tax the rich, feed the poor. This seems reasonable. We, the 99%, are intergenerational. Those who occupied the 50s, 60s, and 70s are here, and there is a brand new generation in these streets. We are young and vibrant, fly and fashionable. Look at the haircuts, the infinite variations. Peep our sneaker game. We, the 99%, are fly and too fresh for pinstripes and boring blazers, no white-haired white men with dandruff and death. We, the 99%, are tatted and pierced and ironically mustached. Most of us are well-groomed. And some of us, for real, need to shower. But all of us are funky, not boardroom boring. We are wild and lovely and well-disciplined in these streets. For now, we, the 99%, are all documentarians with phones and flip cams. The technology should look like the democracy, so post and tell and capture the moments here, wide and far. See this smoldering heat. We are connected and here and queer and allied and emerging in cities across the planet. We, the 99%, are a growing body, an undeniable mass, a cancer on capitalism's decaying carcass. We, the 99%, are socialists and communalists and beyond ideological definition. We are dorks and gamers, hip-hop heads and queens, graffiti writers and skateboarders, lawyers and parents. We are just like you because we are you. We, the 99%, are overeducated and underemployed. We are misunderstood and overworked. We are workers and lovers and Midwestern beauty queens. We are single mother magicians making miracles. We are fathers and family therapists and sages with backbones and warm hands that deserve a break and a hand, someone to have their back, some help, some health and child care like all the presidents of every country and corporation get and never have to worry about. We, the 99%, need a new dream, a new deal. We, the 99%, need to have each other's backs. We are bigger than Democrats and Republicans who are all millionaires anyway. And though we, the 99%, don't get along ourselves all of the time or at all, for this to be real, to translate and transcend, to resonate and resound, to be as undeniable as the need for something drastic to change, we, the 99%, need to build bridges between the gulfs, the coasts, the rural, urban, suburban, blue, red, north, south, side, segregated, split. We need to be bridges, to use the word and, a bridge, a way to include. We, the 99%, need to be on some radical mixed shit, on some yes and shit, on some we are pro-life and anti-war and death penalty, and we are pro-choice because we are a pro-woman's right to determine what happens to their own body, and that means clearly we're anti-rape. We love our articulate leaders, our slut walk survivors. We are Scott Olson. We are Troy Davis. We, the 99%, on some Marcus Garvey and Harriet Tubman type shit. One aim, one destiny, one collective, growing, undeniable mass of bodies and beauty. We, the 99%, are marching together towards freedom.